This historic marker represents the location of the old Meade County Courthouse, which stood here in downtown Brandenburg for more than 102 years. However, on the afternoon of April 3rd, 1974, all that changed when this community was struck by the worst disaster in its history.
Kind of like swimming in maple syrup, the humidity and the conditions just had a very tight feeling that day.
But I do remember it being really muggy. It was uncomfortable.
But little did they know this storm would be a part of the most violent tornado outbreak ever seen.
She called me, said the tornado is headed right for you all, right for Brandenburg.
For many, a phone call was the only warning they received.
Of course, tornadoes didn't happen in Meade County.
When you've never experienced anything like that, you know, that's not really in your realm of thinking, I don't think.
But the danger was real. Approximately a half hour before reaching Brandenburg, the tornado touched down across western portions of Breckenridge County. From there, it quickly moved to the northeast while rapidly strengthening into a 500-yard-wide F5 monster.
But it was a wall as black as I'd ever seen coming right down High Street.
I don't really think it sounded like a train. You know, a lot of people say that. It was just such a loud roar, just a horrible roar.
And that was just the beginning.
Heard all the glass breaking up front. That was really, really terrifying.
I saw cows in the air. They was on their, like on their back, the legs up, and they were just flying in the sky, you know, in the air.
We kind of hunkered down. I don't know whether we got down or we were knocked down.
As soon as they got in the door.
Dan Dressel's parents and grandparents took cover in an office downtown.
And then as soon as my dad got through the second room right there, everything on top of the hill come down on top of them.
Dan is talking about West Hill, which is located directly above Main Street, where the most extreme damage occurred.
So everything on top of the hill, there was the Jenkins Funeral Home and everything up on that part of town ended up down here.
You just see total destruction. It's just trees are everywhere, wires are everywhere.
And you can see people trapped in their cars and they were hollering for help, please help. And it had electric wires on them and there's nothing that I could do. You can see dead bodies laying on the road, in the roads.
Dressel didn't know the fate of his family until later when he met up with a friend.
He said, well, your dad got killed in that tornado and it floorboarded me.
Wow.
And that was why I found out my father was killed. And I didn't believe him. I could not believe him.
Tragically, 31 people were killed in Meade County that day, more than half of them in a single block on West Hill. Nearly 300 others were hurt.
To this day, when they talk tornadoes and bad weather, I'm as tense today as I was in 1974 when it comes on. You never forget something like that.